Good morning everyone. I am your Shaina ma'am and this one is your LIT book. Today we will start up a new chapter, chapter 20. Chapter name is Strange Battle World. Okay, firstly I will make you understand that what was character in this chapter. There are mainly 3 to 4 character defined in this chapter. The name, the first one is Don Quixote. Okay, and the second one is his fellow name was Sancho Panza. Okay, and the third one is Elephant Faron, and the last one is Pentapolin. Okay, and there were two armies also. Okay, they were fighting. Okay, so who was Don Quixote? Don Quixote was a Spanish gentleman. Okay, who read so many books about the knights of old and their gallants. Okay, so one day they were riding on the road, and at that time two clouds are coming. At that time, Don Quixote has understood that why they are coming. He was quite sure that the two clouds were raised by the two armies which were coming to fight in the middle of the plain. And what was the matter? What was the matter of that battle? The matter was that the Elephant Faron is a non-Christian. Okay, and who wants to marry with a lovely Christian daughter of King Pentapolin. Okay, but his father was not allowing him because he was not adapted the Christian religion. Until he will not adopt that religion, his father will not allow to marry with her. Okay, so that after hearing this story, Sancho Panza replied that Pentapolin is right, and I will help him with my with all my power. Okay, because he is right. So then Sancho replied his matter. He then told his squire to go with him at the top of the hillock a short way off, so that they see the two armies advancing. Okay, hope you have understood. Thank you, have a nice day.